Thank you. I will sing one of the most beautiful songs written in Yiddish by Mordechai Birtik. He lived in Krakow. He died in the ghetto. It's also a lullaby. Moishele. Yanka. He wrote Moishele, he wrote Yankele, he wrote Reizele. The baby cries the whole night. The mother is tired. She says to him, please, close your eyes and sleep. And one day she sees him already growing up, and he goes to cheder, and then he grows up and becomes a soicher. And then she says, well, it will take a long time before this will happen, young.
Kosten noch viel mir, Mames, Tränen. Bizvane nesveta me čaro isfundir, esvet kostno filmi, un mame strer. Bizvane nesveta me čaro isfundir,